हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथमेटिक्स वीडियो क्लासेस। वी स्टार्ट फर्स्ट चैप्टर नोइंग अवर नंबर्स एक्सरसाइज 1.1। लुक एट द स्क्रीन। एक्सरसाइज 1.1, फर्स्ट वन, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। व्हाट इज फर्स्ट वन? 1 lakh इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी 10,000s? इन 1 lakh how many zeros are there? 5 zeros are there. In 10,000s how many zeros are there? 4 zeros are there. What is the difference between number of zeros? That is 1 0. You put before the zero 1, that is 10. 10 is the answer here. 1 lakh is equal to 10,000. Next one, 1 million is equal to how many 100,000s? In 1 million, how many zeros, number of zeros are there? 6 number of zeros. Okay. In 100,000s, how many zeros are there? 5 zeros are there. What is the difference between number of zeros? That is 1 zero. Here, 0 before put 1, that is 10. 10 is the answer. Here, 1 million is equal to 100,000. Next one, 1 crore is equal to how many? 10 lakh. In 1 crore is equal to how many zeros are there? 7 zeros are there. Next, in 10 lakh, how many zeros are there? 6 zeros are there. What is the difference between number of zeros? That is 1 0. Zero before put 1, that is answer is 10. 1 crore is equal to 10 lakh. Next one, 1 crore is equal to how many millions? In 1 crore is equal to how many zeros are there? The 7 number of zeros are there. In 1 million is equal to how many zeros are there? 6 zeros are there. What is the difference between number of zeros? That is 1 0. 1 0 before put 1, that is 10. Here 10 is the answer. Here 1 crore is equal to 10 million. Next one, 1 million is equal to how many lakh? 1 million, in 1 million, how many zeros are there? 6 zeros are there. In 1 lakh, how many zeros are there? 5 zeros are there. What is the difference between number of zeros? That is 1 0. 1 0 before put 1, that is 10. Here 10 is the answer. Here 1 million is equal to 10 lakh. Let us see next question. Place commas correctly and write the numerals. First one is 73,75,307. This is Indian system of numeration. This is the Indian system of numeration. Here, the numeration represent the collection of 73 lakh and 75,000 and 300 and 10 zeros and 1 sevens. Here, 73 lakh. Here, the putting 7 in 10 lakhs plus 3 in lakhs plus, next 7 in 10,000s plus 5 in 1,000s plus 3 in 100s plus 0 in 10s plus 7 in 1s plus. That is the answer. 73,75,307. Here, commas, first comma comes after first 3 digits from the right. Next comma after 1000s period. That is the answer. 73,75,307. Let us see next one. 9,05,41. This is also Indian system of numeration. How many crores? 9 crores. How many lakhs? 5 lakhs. How many hundreds? 0 hundreds. How many tens? 4 tens. How many ones? 1 ones. Okay. This is Indian system of numeration. 9 in crores place. 0 in 10 lakhs place. 5 in lakhs place. Here thousands period both are zeros. Thousands place is also 0 and also 10,000 place is 0. And hundreds place is also 0. 4, the digit at tens place is 4 and ones place is 1. This is the answer. 9 crore 5 lakhs 41. Here first comma comes after ones period, next comma comes after thousands period, next comma comes after lakhs period. This is the answer. 9 crore 5 lakhs 41. Let us see next one. 7 crore 52 lakh 21,000 302. 7 crore 52 lakh 21,302. This is also Indian system of numeration. This is also Indian system of numeration. How many crores here? 7 crores. How many lakhs? 52 lakhs. How many thousands? 21,000s. How many hundreds? 300s. How many tens? 0 tens. How many ones? 2 ones. Here putting 7 in crores place, 5 in 10 lakhs place, 2 in lakhs place, next 2 in 10,000s place, 1 in thousands place, 3 in hundreds place, 0 in tens place, 2 in ones place. That is the answer. 7 crore 52 lakh 21,302. Here first comma comes after ones period, next comma comes after thousands period, next comma comes after lakhs period. That is the answer. Next one, let us see next one. 58,423,202. 58,423,202. This is international system of numeration. Here how many millions? 58 millions. How many thousands? 420,000s. How many hundreds? 200s. How many tens? 0 tens. How many ones? 2 ones. Here the digit at 10 millions place is 8. The digit at millions place is 10 millions place is 5, millions place is 8, and next one, the digit at 100 thousands place is 4, 10 thousands place is 2, 1 thousands place is 3, 100 place is 2, tens place is 0, ones place is 2. This is the answer. 58,423,202. 58,423,202. Let us see next one. 23,30,010. This is also Indian system of numeration. 23,30,010. Here how many lakhs? 23 lakhs. How many thousand? 30 thousands. how many hundreds? 0 hundreds. How many tens? 10 tens and 0 ones. The digit at 10 lakhs place is 2. The digit at lakhs place is 3. The digit at 10,000 place is 3. The digit at thousands place is 0. And the digit at hundreds place is 0. The digit at ones tens place is 1. The digit at ones place is 0. That is the answer. 23,30,010. Here first comma comes after ones period, next comma comes after thousands period. That is another 23,30,010. Let us see next question. Third question. Insert commas suitably and write the names according to the Indian system of numeration. First one, 8795762. Here answer is, this is the Indian system of numeration. First we separate, insert the commas. First comma comes after ones period, next comma comes after thousands period, next comma comes after lakhs period. Here the number is 8,75,95,762. This is the answer. This is Indian system of numeration. 8,75,95,762. Next one, 8546283. First we insert commas. First comma comes after ones period, next comma comes after thousands period. Here 85,46,283. Next one, 9990046. First comma comes after ones period, next comma comes after thousands period, next comma comes after lakhs period. Here the number is numeration. The number numeration is 9,99,46. Next one, 9843,27,01. First you insert the commas. First comma comes after ones period, next comma comes after thousands period, next comma comes after lakhs period. Here the number is we simply read as 9,84,32,701. Let us see next problem. Insert commas suitable and write the names according to international system of numeration. International system of numeration. First one, 7892 1092. First comma comes after ones period, next comma comes after thousands period. That is the answer. 78,921,092. That is the answer. Next one, 7452283. Here also insert the commas. First comma comes after ones period, next comma comes after thousands period. Here answer is 7,452,283. Next one, 9,98,502. Insert the commas. First comma comes after ones period, next comma comes after thousands period. Answer is 99,985,102. मिलियन 985,102. नेक्स्ट वन, नेक्स्ट वन 480,49,831. इंसर्ट कॉमास, फर्स्ट कॉमा कम्स आफ्टर वंस पीरियड, नेक्स्ट कॉमा कम्स आफ्टर थाउजेंड्स पीरियड. द नंबर इज 48,049,831. So this is the first exercise 1.1. We will go to next topic on the next video. Thank you for watching.